My name is Abishek Gomes, and I'm a bachelor's in electrical engineering, and I'm currently a senior, and I'll be graduating in fall of 2021. Currently, I'm working with Deloitte, and it's a partnership between Deloitte and WCU Applied Learning for the Smart Factory at Wichita. And the whole goal there is to create kind of a curated experience for clients who come in to visit with us and see how they would want to work with the Smart Factory. And my role there is to kind of get the word out about Industry 4.0 technologies and just to show them, hey, this is kind of your current process and this is where it could be if you integrated some of the technologies that we think could help you and help benefit your company. So Industry 4.0 is just really the fourth industrial revolution, is as they call it, which is a hyper connectivity in machines and computers where you have data coming off of the assembly line and you use that to optimize the process and make changes as it goes. So it's, that's kind of what it is. And you're using technologies like AR and VR, artificial intelligence and machine learning and Internet of Things to do that as a whole. So think of it like, it's literally a smart factory. Practical skills is extremely important. When you're working on assignments and the theory of it, it's very easy to kind of get dumbed down with that and realizing that that's all you have to focus on. But when you get out in industry, you realize that's not all it is. You have a lot more to do with your hands that will change the way how things work around you. As an engineering student, my whole goal is to either optimize an existing process or like eliminate an unnecessary one. And yeah, it's wonderful to be able to do that with Deloitte and WCU.